bombardment of the largest fleet the Navy has ever assembled.
100 shells a minute until they surrender.
Dear God.
Mr. Lincoln, I hate them all. I do. I am a prejudiced man.
Congress must never declare equal those whom God created unequal.
You're going to try to pass the amendment to abolish slavery.
No one's loved as much as you by the people. Don't waste that power.
Come February the 1st, I intend to sign the 13th Amendment.
A fight like this is to the death. Those Southern men are coming to propose peace.
Abolishing slavery settles the fate for the millions now in bondage, and unborn millions to come.
It's either the amendment or this Confederate peace. You cannot have both.
Slavery, sir, it's done.
Even if every Republican votes yes, we'd still be 20 votes short.
Only 20?
Slavery is the only insult to natural law. Even worthless, unworthy you ought to be treated equally before the law.
These votes must be procured.
Congressman, come cheap. A few thousand bucks and buy all you need.
We can't buy the votes.
You see what you can do.
Think of all the boys who'll die if you don't make peace.
I can't end this war until we cure ourselves of slavery. This amendment is that cure.
We need two yeses.
Get the hell out of here and get them.
But how?
I am the President of the United States, clothed in immense power. You will procure me these votes.
We risk it all.
The war will be over in a month.
We are guaranteed to lose the whole thing.
You shoot me dead. I am voting yes.
Leave the Constitution alone.
Today we will vote.
You insult God.